同大家分享一個在 Twitter 出的影片，因為來自 Twitter， 所以沒辦法肯定到底是真抑或是假，不過也可以同大家分享一下。原因就這裡有一個是他自稱自己是一個美國人來的 American， 他現在還在烏克蘭的首都，他就應該是有烏克蘭的家人，可能他跟烏克蘭人結了婚，他也在烏克蘭那裡做事的 US expat 在烏克蘭做事的。他這個內容裡面大致上說就說，自從烏克蘭政府向平民派發了槍械之後，就打劫、強姦和黑社會之間的violence 的戰爭就很多了，使到現在就非常之危險。他認為烏克蘭的總統這樣做是非常之不負責任的，因為將槍械是這樣派給平民，有幾個大問題。第一個問題就是，如果居民之中是有些犯罪分子的話，換句話說，這些犯罪分子就得到了非常之強力的武器，一個是軍事上的武器。因此第一件事這些犯罪分子會做，就是他們排好自己的所謂的大勢，即是阿頭就會對阿勢那些就敲他們，逼他們就入自己的派，入自己的幫那個黨。搞定了這件事之後，現在這些這黑社會或者犯罪分子就可以魚肉那些市民了，所以他認為是非常不安全的。當然其他市民都有槍，但有槍之後結果怎樣，會不會好像黑社會那樣用呢，我們不知道。另外一件事就是，在這個情況之下，當如果真的俄羅斯軍隊進入的話，那些市民向俄羅斯軍隊開槍的話，自然會被俄羅斯軍隊是還擊的。即換句話說，等於是拿烏克蘭人去做犧牲品，目的是想什麼呢？根據他說，目的是想北約或者是歐洲國家可以派軍入去烏克蘭，但是現在已經說了他們是不會入去的，結果這些可能是一些無謂的犧牲，亦都製造了更多的災難事件。咁而家首先同大家睇睇片先，聽聽佢實際點講。兩分零鐘啊，聽一聽啊。
The Premier Palace Hotel. I'm walking down to Krasnodar, and I'm going to the supermarket to get some food. They've announced that it's okay to go to supermarkets and pharmacies. The problem that we're having is that because of the weapons that the Zelensky regime handed out willy-nilly in the last few days, a lot of criminals have these military-grade weapons, quite frankly. And so there's been robberies, there's been looting, there's been rapes, there's been all kinds of havoc because of these criminals. And it's known for a fact that a lot of the shooting that went on last night in Kiev had nothing to do with the Russians. The Russians were 10 kilometers or more away from these shootings, so it was clearly probably gang-related, gangs settling scores and shooting one another. That's something that the Western media is not talking about, of how the Zelensky regime, by handing out weapons, has basically given weapons to all the criminal elements in the city. And the criminal elements in the city are, first of all, figuring out their dominance hierarchy in this anarchy that the government has created. And soon enough, once that's settled, they'll start targeting the civilians. That's what the Zelensky regime has done, okay? So let's not pretend otherwise. These people have created, they are creating chaos in Ukraine in the name of, the people fighting against the Russians. It's absurd, it's irresponsible, and it will only hurt the Ukrainian people. And I've come to the conclusion that the Zelensky regime is evil. And I live in Ukraine. I have Ukrainian family members. I think that the The Ukrainian people are a brave, gentle, and wonderful people. But at this time, I think that the Zelensky regime has gone insane and should be...
好啦，咁啊，大家睇完佢呢段嘢，佢後屘講到一半都冇講完啦。咁啊就話咧呢一個佢哋而家烏克蘭個總統嗰個嘅政權啦，係黐咗線啊，現性啊。咁啊説變咩？佢冇講到，咁就個片停咗啦。咁啊，我諗咧而家咧有好多咁嘅資訊到處流傳啦，邊啲真邊啲假，我哋真係唔知啊。咁所以咧就只係話俾大家知咧，就而家咧。這些這的戰爭永遠都不是一個好事，和平是最重要的東西，如果我們沒有和平，其實就生命變得很不重要，這個是無謂的事。但是一個國家當他們覺得他們的國家安全有問題的話，也都沒辦法不出來反抗。總之今天的世界不安全，大家保護好自己吧。